Not only are they beautiful, they're delicious. We're making orange honey roasted delicata squash. Chop them in half, scoop out the guts, and slice them into rings. Place them on a parchment-lined baking pan, and then to a bowl, you're gonna add your orange juice, honey, olive oil, salt, whisk, and then drop in a rosemary sprig. Brush on all that flavor, and then season with salt, pepper, rosemary, and roast at 400 for 20 minutes. Give them one last coating and then back in the oven for 10 minutes. Then I'll bring some heavy cream to a simmer, add goat cheese, and mix until smooth. Drizzle on the cream or cook up some pasta and mix it all together.